Scheduling is one of the 10 strategic decisions of operations management. Whether scheduling nurses in a hospital, pilots on an airline, classrooms in a college, or servers at a Hard Rock Cafe, the importance of good scheduling is clear. With proper scheduling, assets are used more effectively by serving customers promptly and by retaining them. And more efficiently by lowering costs. Through good scheduling practices, a company's reputation as a dependable provider of goods or services is enhanced. With 80 to 150% employee turnover annually in the restaurant industry, staff scheduling must take into account employee preferences. Seniority and preferred workdays, times, and stations play a role. Schedules also must accommodate the changing sales forecasts for each day. Servers submit their weekly schedule request forms showing preferences and restrictions. Then, the computerized scheduling software takes over. Using linear programming, a mathematical optimization technique, the software program creates a daily schedule for each employee. It also provides work shift start and stop times that are just long enough to be financially productive for each worker, but short enough to not overstaff during the less busy hours between lunch and dinner.